Legendary Queensland rock singer Carol Lloyd has confirmed doctors have given her less than 12 months to live. The former frontwoman of Railroad Gin is battling pulmonary fibrosis. She spoke to Jesse Grayson.
It was the 1974 number one song that made Carol Lloyd a household name. Now the former rock star is faced with the reality of those lyrics.
Yes, I have maybe 12 months, not years, but maybe more if the treatment goes well.
It's her once powerful lungs that are failing.
I have a condition called interstitial pulmonary fibrosis. And that's the terminal form of our lung disease.
Carol fronted and paid for a concert on Saturday night to farewell music on her terms. And she wed long-term partner Annie in a civil ceremony.
Annie's my world. Annie and the kids are my world, absolutely. And of course, my family.
Bob Blastall helped edit Carol's first film clip. He still regards her as the godmother of Queensland rock.
Well, to Queensland music in particular, she is number one. She's up there ahead of, in my opinion, Savage Garden and Powderfinger, those groups.
A book is next to make sure the memories live on.
I'm going to call it Rock Chook. Because I ain't no chicken anymore.
Time may be running out, but Carol Lloyd isn't running away.
I ain't done yet, Jesse.
And she'll sing for as long as she can.
I'd rather leave.
Jesse Grayson, 10 News.